tonight.
That's a hard foul and an even better finish. When you get hit that hard and you still have the concentration to put it in the basket and get a three-point play possibility, that's big time.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play.